I'm on top of the world. Hey, if you're watching this channel, you're probably not subscribed, cause about 55% of you guys are not subscribed, and if you want my sloth to eat this month, I suggest you do so.
What's up guys, we're here at Alveus, there's goats, there's Maya, there's goat, there's another goat, Nick's getting the tour.
Hey, yeah, this is our training and enrichment schedule, so these are all animal names. That's snark, lumen, serrano, jalapenos, donkey, mia, siren, nugget, oliver, whatever. And this is, they get training on these days, and then they get enrichment on these days. The red is me, the blue is Ella, and the green is both of us together.
So do you know why she has animals? It's not just like a zoo.
Why does she have animals?
She has animals because they're non-releasable. Like they wouldn't work in nature. So she's keeping them.
Are they soy?
Yeah, sure, I guess.
So it's like me. I'm unreleasable into the wild.
That is true.
Or to another woman, because she'd probably kill you.
Also true.
Where do the goats sleep?
Underneath that porch.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh
my god, this goat can be
like, what? Yeah, she's pretty problematic.
She jumped inside a cage the last time I was here.
That's so cute. Eating the shell and everything.
He's chewing like you.
Okay. Oh, it's not real. They are coming full sail.
So we'll do these don't say no, just whether there's a sleeping block, but desk and then a table and we point that way, lights and I repainted all our got all repainted, got new floors. It's not, we only have this one snake and then one frog.
How big is a frog?
You wanna see a frog? He's cute.
Remember how scared Kay's trying to see the frog?
His name's George.
Yeah, I don't like animals.
Fuck.
Holy Jesus Christ, put that back up.
What do you mean?
Put it back. What the fuck is that?
You asked how big it is. Oh my god.
Holy fuck, it's a madhouse in here.
Can you please not film me? Not film me, dude.
Out.
The frog was bigger than my dick. Let's go.
This is worse than Buddy and Kevin.
I do like it here. I'm scared of it. Oh, that's cute.
That's so cute.
Why did the goat eat all the peanuts?
Because it's too
hot. Oh, no shot. This goat could definitely jump up there.
She doesn't
have it. There's a lizard on the ground.
There's another one. Texas spotted lizard.
This is like almost done.
It's like way overdue. They're super late. It was supposed to be done 2 weeks ago.
Wow, this is about $10 million worth of wood, huh? Current meta.
What animal do you want, Nick?
I don't know. Kangaroo? Not that frog. I don't like the frog.
Why? He's harmless. He does eat mice, though.
He's up to something.
Do you see that? That's an animal.
Goat?
Look at this one.
I like the goat a lot. I think it's crazy how they're following us around.
Bah!
I like it because it's like, kind of makes me horny, you know? There's so much great things happening here and all the positivity. No Reddit comments.
I feel like Nick is like, not just weird, but like he doesn't know the boundaries anymore because he's crossed them so long ago.
So this spot, I don't know if you can kind of see like an outline right there with the trees, but this is where I want to do the fox enclosure. So we might have to rip these trees out or we can keep them in. I'm not sure yet.
It looks good already.
It's going to be like 50 by 25 feet. We have a couple levels. Back there behind those trees, like up to my fence line, we're gonna do a bird of prey barn.
Bird of prey? What is that?
Oh, that's so cool.
Like a hawk or something?
Hawks, falcons, eagles, vultures.
Is it gonna be big?
Yeah. It's gonna be at least 70 feet long. Because I wanna bring my bird out here, but I don't wanna just build one falcon enclosure. I'd rather them all be together, and I know I'm gonna get more birds. Because that's my thing. You can do birds of prey back there. We'll do more enclosures up here when we get more animals. Enclosures there, blah, blah, blah. So then it'll just be this path and people can come along this path and it'll be like a zoo.
I think this is brilliant. I think you're doing great.
Thank you.
This is awesome. Malena, why don't you have any drive or passion or something like that?
I do. It's called making your life miserable.
You're doing great at that.
I know. That's my passion.
Just couldn't tell you how great you're doing. Every day I wake up just literally wanting to kill myself.
Oh, wow. Okay, I'm gonna turn this off now and then I can turn it back on when we get over to the email. Dude, this goat does like Kevin does. It walks in your feet and like it blocks wherever you go.
Yeah, she's on.
You coming in here?
No.
I think I'm gonna stay right here too. She's really big now, so.
This is the same emu that was at your place?
Yeah.
Is that the goat?
Yeah.
The other one?
Yeah. Oatmeal!
My, your other goat's making noise. Holy hell, there's a horse.
Oatmeal! There she is! Oatmeal!
This is crazy, Maya's doing all this stuff for all these animals. I'll be honest, I'm not really in tune with animals like that. Oh, there it is. There she is. Oh, here it comes, Malena. Look at film it running. Wow, the head does not move. Talk about balance.
Stop it. There she is.
How big is it gonna get? She.
My height, about 100 pounds.
Shit.
They're actually just the same size. Get out, stupid.
Oatmeal's making it all about her.
Yo. Wow. This animal doesn't have any hands.
Wings.
Wings? Can it fly? Oh my goodness. Are they normally cuddly? Okay, I don't want to sound like rude. Why do you call it a bird if it can't fly?
She's still a bird. She's a flightless bird. They're flightless birds.
Like the what's that one that got extinct?
Dodo bird?
The dodo bird.
Dodo birds, emus, ostrich, kiwi, kakapo.
Look at the legs.
I know, she's so dinosaur and weird.
So could it fly at one point?
No.
Like back in like 1,000 million years ago?
That's a good question. I don't know the answer to that.
Do you believe in evolution?
I do.
Hey!
Hey,
Tom. Do you see the toes?
Yeah, those are crazy. This is awesome.
Bye.
Full-time.
Well, thank you, Maya, for giving us a tour. Check out Alveus on Instagram and
Shut up,
Twitter and TikTok. But she just streams on Maya's channel for Alveus. She does keeping streams. How many times a week do you do keeping streams?
Maya, who are you talking to?
Twice a week.
My YouTube, they all already know this. They're from Minnesota.
No, they might not know this. Yeah, there will be a fox here soon.
Me and Maya share the most viewers out of anybody.
I'm gonna look for some gazelles.
they already know.
Well, stop.
You know what? Tell your friends.
Okay.